Because I thought that chest would be set item chest, so I thought okay. That was not correct. Let's see.
You want it? I've got it. Maybe. Maybe if I get enough souls, I can buy my freedom back. A girl can dream.
Oh. Why did I go up here for? Nothing good.
Many things, many.
Just
a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls.
Hard. So, this one, I don't know. Still needs some abilities or something to be able to do that one, unfortunately. Well, I just don't know how to do those things.
Sure, this is hell? I could live here.
This is a realm of endless suffering. Embrace the desolation.
It's embrace the desolation. Do you ever listen to yourself?
Volgrim mentioned four beacons that must be lit to unlock the temple entrance.
Then let's get to it.
Things good. These mines, it's just clone.
Beacon's lit, one down. Game,
getting away from even grand bullshit, man. Stuck.
I love it.
Yeah, it's a bit different. Bit weird and buggy though, I would say. Yes, hmm. this chest. More souls. These things, I just don't know how I'm supposed to break those. There's something in there. Yeah, but these are like different chapters, so I don't see why I should need to go back to that thing. Something up there. Get to it. Oh, did we wake you up? What the? How am I getting hit when I'm like a mile away from him? Guess he has an AoE. And you get stuck on shit all over the place. So annoying. Like us interrupting his nap. Oh, what? Apparently I took a lot of my health too. Yes, he is.
One more to go.
Uno moro. There's something up there, and then there's a point up there. But yeah, see, I can't get to that platform, so I can't do that one. I need to blow this stupid thing away. Try that, and it doesn't work, unfortunately. Like, I need a specific ability or something. Like the second chapter, I get that part where I can get to something. Which is a bit annoying. Exactly. What the? Evil? That's a little bit weird design of the game, because they make the monsters just go to a certain part, and then they stop and go back to their original state. Fallen Hound, increase attack power by 2.5. Can we get the fire up there now, though? Can we make like a... Worked. Remember that trick from my previous Darksiders games? So the other Darksiders games are totally different too compared to this one, but I find the Darksiders games to be, well, 1 and 2 to be the really good ones. is I can't block them. I had to practice it a little bit and see how it worked, but I couldn't block many of his attacks, so weirdly enough. But this, I don't know how I'm supposed to activate either. These are portals. Darksiders 1 and 2, they are really great games, and they are different style too.
One thing I'll say about Hell, it sure is big.
All the more reason we must act quickly. Lucifer will turn others to his cause while we search for him.
Darksiders 3 was so buggy for me that I played on release on the PlayStation. It was very buggy. Or if it was even released, but yeah.
Council sure does have it out for old Lucy. I don't envy the guy.
This is called Darksiders Genesis. This is doesn't really go into the series.
We don't even know what he did.
Our cause is just. Why must you always question?
You should try asking some questions once in a while. Quit playing the good little soldier. I guess it's easier doing what we do if we don't need a reason.
Brother, for your sake, let us carry on in silence.
Well, I like 3 because it was different, but I guess it had some issues, unfortunately. Darksiders 3 was you play so in all of them you play different characters because it's all about the four horsemen. You play the different horsemen and. This is so... Can you follow me now? It's like you can just cheese this boss. They are great. They have some great storytelling in them too, and I don't want to do that yet. Mm-hmm. Let me check that if I'm here yet. See a platform. Oh shit, no, not these stupid monkeys. It's like uneven ground, you know, it's like you get stuck on stuff when you're trying to dodge. It's so annoying. Shame with all white to spin continuously while moving kept down enemies with a fiery blade. Ignites enemies, causing them to take damage over time. Passive has chance on any chaos either attack to deal damage and ignite an enemy, causing them to take damage over time. So that is Okay. That is for okay. Here's another one of these. It's like I think I need one of these other abilities to use activate this. Which I don't have, unfortunately. Can you stop? Arguably. I think... There's some area up there. How the heck do I get up to that? Oh yeah, it's the one I can't get to. It's like no problem telling me either what do I actually need to activate these damn things. This is a different ammo. These before and it had like what the heck? He doesn't have a... So there's another area I can't get to. So annoying. Well, let's enter the dungeon then.
Holgrim could have warned us that this place is falling apart. It's older than he is.
We must tread lightly.
You're telling me to tread lightly?
And this is great. You can't shoot downwards.
What?
Bridge looks real safe.
Nothing in this realm is safe.
I'm so glad you're here to catch me up on the important details.
Activate them. Let's go.
tread lightly.
What the heck can I... You lazy beamed asshole. Catch me, I'm on the other side. Oh my God, can you... Oh, what the heck? That's bullshit. I couldn't even move before I got shot there. Oh my God, I couldn't even move before I got demolished. Redo that whole part, anyway. Yep, I'm gonna have to redo all that. I'm playing a lot of hard level too, though, so. Stop getting stuck on shit. Thank you. Oh, again, I am dodging and I still get freaking hit there. God! One-shotted! Oh my god, that was just ridiculous. Oh my god, why can't... Are you freaking kidding me? This is bullshit. At least the wind is also... Oh my god, I had to dash against the wind. Away, I had to dodge away. Missing anything? It's a bit challenging at times. But we haven't met the boss yet. Oh. Are you freaking?
Make haste, brother.
Interesting one. Game, get out.
The whole damn place is coming down. Make haste, brother.
Okay, so you have to actually rush through here. It's like, no, you can't wait it out to crash, and you have to rush through.
The whole damn place is coming down.
How shall you know? It's so sad.
The whole damn place is coming down. Make haste, brother.
So hard to see with the camera sometimes exactly where you're at. Trying to watch the shadow. Oh! Ah! And all of a sudden, I had already passed it. It's just the camera angle, so it's so meh.
The whole damn place is coming down. Make haste, brother.
Should we save after? So maybe a checkpoint after you get these things. It's like. Not hard, it's just the camera angle makes it difficult.
The whole damn place is coming down!
Can you double him?
Make haste, brother.
There we go.
That was close.
Map Icebind Cavern. Now you can see all the things we have missed. We haven't missed anything.
Guess I spoke too soon.
What the heck, man? had to jump sideways a bit then. Void bombs! This is probably what we needed, yeah. So this is the item we needed to do these things. But it's like, I just don't get it. Why get it so late in a game? It's like, I have to go back in the chapters just to get the items.
Hang on. My treasure sense is tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating. Feel that? There's some sort of energy trapped inside it.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange glyphs.
Look at you! Brains and brawn.
I got it.
There's no path ahead. Damn this trickery.
Slow down, bro. I'm sure there's a way forward. We just gotta use our heads.
I prefer my head as a battering ram.
I think I know what we need to do. That's also a trick from previous Darksiders games.
Damn it.
What the heck was that? Okay, so here we have these things again. I have no idea how to deal with. Raise something that is gonna. Okay, it's boss time. Oh yeah, we can go back and before we do the boss, maybe. Let's see. We go back up. We can do the.
If the air itself has been cut open, some kind of rift.
You don't see that every day.
Something stirs within. Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
Five more.
That was an unexpected workout. The creature is dead. Here's the reason.
Victory! I have no idea how many keys do I even have. I have two? One? No? Why can't you get back up there that way? Oh. Yeah, I still have that part to do. Oh yeah, down there too. Well, let's do this one. Okay, we need to be war. Why can I mark it then? Oh. Can I do it this way? I think so. Let's see if we can. Jump! Oh my god, get out of that stupid... Wait, we can do it from over here. Why can't I throw it? Can't target in there though. Well, Jim, you can always try, right? And stand on the thing. Again. Oh my god, I hate this dodging on uneven ground, man. This was a hard one. Minor chord void magus. We have one more of these to do before we do the boss. Heck, I'm not even close to it. How to get it like perfectly there. But there's one thing I still can't do here because I don't have that ability. Okay, let's go and do the boss now. Oh damn, it's already 1 a.m. Bossy time. We got the beamer and we should. Please don't say they are going to be around. Fire spitting thing. What the heck? Thank you. Okay, I couldn't dodge. Okay. You didn't even have time to react to that thing. Oh my god, that's just so annoying. Tried to dodge out of it, but couldn't because I was stuck on a stupid uneven ground again. Oh, it's such a shit show. And their little thing that drags, pulls you in is so annoying. I hate the dodging in the game. If it's on a little bit uneven ground, good luck. It's like... How can the little ones knock you off? It's like, what? Concentrate too much on that. And again, it's like stuck on the stupid. Again, I can't keep it on even ground. And again, it's so annoying. I again. What the heck? He just spawns there and kills me, and I can't move again. Oh my god. What the heck? I am permanently slow? And again. Can't dodge. Oh my god. This game is so broken with this dodging mechanic. It's uneven grounds. I get stuck all over the place. Wait, the war. Oh, so annoying. I have no chance of getting away from that one. What the? Closing. Time the dog can work though. The enemy is spawning and be able to hit you as soon as it pops up there is like okay.
More infuriating puzzles.
Where's the other end though? These changing camera angles sometimes is like, what the heck is going on?
This must be the eye Volgrim seeks.
What do you think that floating corpse is gonna do with it?
Presumably, help us find Lucifer.
Right. Unless this thing somehow grants Volgrim unlimited power and he uses it to enslave the universe.
Your imagination is exhausting.
Hey, it could happen.
I need to use my special abilities more, but I find it to be such a weird combination to press LB and then press X. Should have done that earlier. Yeah, I can't get that chest up there. Oh, wait, can I? No, because I need to get up here, right? Was there, back. I'm gonna check one thing and see if we miss something there. These things I still don't know how to activate. That one, and I don't know how to do that one over there yet either.